Evergreen Entertainment is proud to present Traveler, the film that is stealing the critics' praises. Two thumbs up, fascinating, a hot little sleeper, a lively slice of Pulp Fiction, stunning, dangerous, and sexy. On the back roads of America, there is a family of con men. They call themselves Travelers, and their way of life has been a secret until now.
Sorry for your loss. Have a safe trip back to Philadelphia.
Listen, my father said...
Your father turned his back on his people.
He said, I got it right. I got it right by birth.
Hold on a second.
Won't hurt nothing to give him a chance. You can ride with me.
Tell them what they want to hear. Let them think they're getting a deal.
It breaks my heart. I gotta sell this, baby.
So here I am. I got all my money tied up in a trail I got no use for.
That's $5,000 profit right there.
Then take them off and don't look back.
All I'm saying is, a man puts his mind to it, he can really clean up.
Some of your people come through here last, Brian.
That was Curtis Kill back
there. Damn, head down.
This here is more than a job, boy.
What I got here is an opportunity for guys, no smart guys like you, wanting to clean up.
200.
400.
No.
5.
Something about that gal, man.
What's going on with you, man?
Look, I got this thing in mind. It's easy, clean, in and out.
You guys looking maybe for an inside track?
Look, if this is something you really want, you gotta go for it with everything you've got.
You're here now. You're with me. I don't want you out there ripping people off.
Leaving the family for a woman? You're sitting on top of the world and want to blow it all to hell.
This was the damn money! Nobody followed you? Followed me? You don't know?
Bill Paxton.
Can't be that easy to pull the wool over somebody's eyes.
It can be real easy.
He did it!
Mark Wahlberg.
That's what it takes to get what I want.
Well, I like that.
Juliana Margulies.
I didn't have no trouble sleeping.
Any comfortable mattress?
What's left of it? Traveler.
Swansea, anything goes.
Woo-hoo!
And anything not locked down is fair game for the twins.
And leave your father's glue alone.
They're not model citizens.
Tell me about the last car you stole.
Cabadilla, Cabadilla. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Tell that one to the court and they'll be rolling in the aisles.
But then look at their role models.
I was wondering if you could get me more of those mushrooms.
Mushrooms?
Magic ones.
Now, leg.
Your father's working himself.
Insurance.
Pot off back to Naughty Land.
Get ready to take some risks.
Get this car off my club now.
Break some rules.
The twins chopped Briggs Poodle's head off.
You are joking.
And get some sweet revenge.
An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. And a dog for the dog, eh? Waste the dog.
Sort of Italian touch.
Who's behind all this?
Because frontier justice...
It doesn't have to be murder.
The way of the transgressor is from God.
Who said that?
I did.
Is par for the course.
Company car, is it?
In Twin Town.
Probably.
This summer...
Three people and a poodle are dead.
Gramercy Pictures invites you to experience.
I think they're picked on. There's two of them, see? And they tend to be ganged up on. It's a phenomenon.
I see.
Twin Town, an extreme comedy.
Do you think this boat will get us to Morocco?
Probably.
Did you think you could hide from me? Did you think I wouldn't be able to find you? If you're going to play cat and mouse, just remember, I'm the cat.
Fox Lorber Home Video is proud to present the full-length unedited version of Pretty as a Picture. He is the director who gave us the nightmare world of Eraserhead, the hauntingly beautiful Blue Velvet, Elephant Man, and Twin Peaks. Now, take a rare and personal look at the man and his films. From behind the scenes of his latest film, Lost Highway, David Lynch speaks for the first time about his life and his art, what inspired him as a youth, and his lifelong quest for creative expression. Pretty as a Picture, the art of David Lynch.